My name is Cathy Chen. I'm a rising third year PhD student in electrical engineering working for Dr. Keren Bergman in the Lightwave Research Lab. I actually came to Columbia Engineering with the intention of just finishing my master's and going into the corporate world. However, my second semester here, I decided to take an optical interconnect course with Dr. Keren Bergman. The research that she was doing was very innovative and had a lot of applications in the corporate world too. The industry at the moment is pushing toward this idea of cloud computing, which is the idea of having all processing done on what they call a cloud, which really is a data center, and having the information that is processed then be sent to the end user. But one of the bottlenecks that the data centers are hitting at the moment is the interconnection network. In our lab, we're looking at using fiber optics and optical interconnects to alleviate problems in high-performance computing and data centers. Our group consists currently of, I believe, 18 students. Two of them are postdocs and two of them are visiting scholars. The rest of us are PhD students. The fact that Dr. Bergman sought me out and asked me about my interest in pursuing this degree really spoke to me as to how she took a personal interest in you as a student. I'm very happy with the lab that I ended up choosing to work with. There's such an eclectic diversity of people from completely different backgrounds. We have a lot of people with a lot of different ways of thinking. And I think that's one of the great things about being at Columbia Engineering and also being in New York City is that you're constantly surrounded by people who have backgrounds that are different than you. The fact that New York has so much culture and so much to learn from is also part of the Columbia University experience. One of the things that I also am actively involved in outside of my research is the Engineering Graduate Student Council. I'm currently the vice president, and the student council really does aim to improve the quality outside of the lab of engineering students by organizing social events as well as career and alumni events. And I've been actively involved in that for the past, I guess, 2.5 years now. It's always been very important to me to inspire future engineers and more girls to come into this field because I feel like having a girl in, say, even your engineering group is very, very useful in just the fact that we do think very differently. And without that perspective in the engineering world, I think there's some loss. So one of the things that I do outside of my research is I'm very active working with Dr. Tiffany Simon, who's the Associate Dean for Graduate Students here at Columbia Engineering. I go out on recruiting trips with her specifically to recruit female engineers. I attended a female engineering conference a couple years ago, and one of the things I took away from that was a lot of people in the field saying the one thing I've learned being a female engineer is that you can have it all, but you can't have it all at the same time. And while that may be true in certain cases, working with Dr. Keren Bergman has actually taught me that that's not necessarily true for everyone, and it's if you want to have it all and at the same time, it is possible. And she is an inspiration because of that.